Kimberly. How about this one?
Good one, Eric.
Yeah. You beat the drum so hard that now the drum is beat.
This is terrible. How can I do my rousing, rocking solo without my favorite drum?
Don't worry, Bert. We'll think of something.
What? What? What?
I'm thinking.
Step aside. It's time for a little Christmas magic. Okay, here goes.
This thing usually just one piece?
Oh no! My wand! It's broken!
So? That's a good thing! Oh wait, yeah, you're not a grouch.
Well, it might still work. I'll give it a try.
Whoa, 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 at least give me a head start.
Glow, dough, let it snow?
Oh no, my decoration!
You go eat!
The Grouch on the list either.
What do you mean? I get coal every Christmas.
There must be some mistake.
There's no mistake, sir. I checked it twice.
Oh, could this get any worse?
There is one last thing under Section 5 of the Code Sparkle. You're only going to be able to keep on a minimal amount of these Christmas lights.
Oh, well, okay, but how many Christmas lights is that?
One.
Sorry.
Merry Christmas!
Just one? Oh,
just my luck.
Isn't this what you always wanted, Oscar? No Christmas?
Hey, I didn't eat the nice list. Although, given the chance, I might...
Oh, first me cookies burn, now me have no Christmas present from Santa. What's going on around here? Me no like this.
Huh? Why are you being such a grouch?
Because there's no Christmas, Oscar. You may be happy, but we're not.
I'm highly disappointed.
There is not just one grouch here. There are one, two, three, four, five... 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 10 grouches here.
Yeah, Elmo is now Elmo the Grouch. Scram!
Let's just go home and forget about Christmas. There's always next year.
Oh, but that's 525,600 minutes. Right, Count?
Oh, boy. What broke down their chimneys, huh? I think things turned out pretty great, don't you? Yeah, this is turning out to be my kind of Christmas after all. The real Grouch's paradise. Oh, something doesn't feel right. If this is really what I've always wanted, why don't I feel happy about it?
Ho ho ho!
Huh? Who said that?
Well, I'm known by a few names, Oscar, but you can call me Santa Claus.
Oh, yeah? Well, if you're the real Santa Claus, then what did I get for Christmas last year?
Let me see. One of your favorite things, Oscar? Coal.
And the year before?
Coal.
And the year before that?
Coal.
Okay, checks out. Well, Santa Claus, while you're here, I have a Christmas problem for you.
Well, I do know a thing or two about Christmas. What's wrong, Oscar?
I don't know. Everyone on Sesame Street seems to be acting grouchy all of a sudden. That's my thing.
So how do you suggest we fix that and make everyone happy again?
Beats me.
Well, what makes you happy, Oscar?
Let me think. Well, trash, of course. And my worm Slimy. And trash. And my elephant Fluffy. And... did I mention trash?
Oh, well, why don't you start there? Remember, Christmas is the season of giving and friendship. It's as simple as that.
Hey, that gives me a great idea.
Christmas.
Okay, Santa. I get it. Whatever you do, please don't sing about it.
Well, then, I suppose my work here is done. Merry Christmas, Oscar.
Later, Santa! Now, where do I start? Wake up! Everyone wake up and come outside! It's Christmas Day!
Would you keep it down out there?
Yeah, we're trying to sleep.
Just get everyone to come outside. I promise you won't be sorry.
Ooh, what is it, Oscar?
It's Christmas Miracle Time!
More like Christmas disaster.
Hey now, to quote Santa, Christmas is the season of giving and friendship.
Oscar, what are you trying to say?
Well, I figured because I'm always taking your trash, it's time I started giving some of it back.
You woke us up to give us trash on Christmas Day?
Hang on, everybody. Let's give Oscar a chance.
Great. Here, pass these out. They all come from my stash of trash.
Did you get a rose?
The Dorothy, get that goldfish.
Ah, thank you.
A picture frame?
Or your picture of Snuffy the Frog, remember?
Oh, wow.
Here comes Santa Grouch, here comes Santa Grouch.
It's a puzzle with 1,001 pieces to count.
I love it.
A shirt, a book.
Cookie crumbs.
Always charming, but strange. Sign your presidency of prayer. Santa Claus comes today.
Did you believe people throw the stuff away?
No! Here comes Santa Grouch, here comes Santa Grouch, right down Sesame Street.
Oh, Oscar, you barely turned this Christmas around. Your trash has become our treasure.
Don't mention it. I just want everyone to have the Christmas they'd hope for.
Does it ask you, Grouchmas?
Hey, I like the sound of that. Merry Grouchmas, everyone!
Jingle all round the clock. Big Santa Beetle in the jingle beat.